Good morning, and I hope you're as excited as we are for today's practice session here at the Shanghai International Circuit. This 5.45 kilometre track provides both low-speed cornering and a long high-speed straight, a combination that will challenge even the most experienced driver. A lot of focus is naturally on the drivers, but it's really important for the mechanics to get everything right as well, as one little mistake could cost the team and one of their drivers the race result.
These guys are so meticulous and they train and perfect everything that they do. Without question, they feel the pressure in the same way as the drivers, and they share the responsibility to ensure that the car makes it to the end of the race.
We're going to be logging some extra data during this session. Nothing you need to worry about, but as we have some new parts, we'll just confirm they're performing to spec.
Stay focused.
Keep it up.
No.
box within two laps. Empty. it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. best lap so far is a 1:40.9.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three. Iceman, Ricardo, and Lewis Hamilton. That's it for practice.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. You really went all out in practice today. Are you testing new components? You had an incredible pace in practice. Would you say that you're pretty comfortable with the car? It's the start of the season. How do you think things are going to go for you? Great. Well, that's everything.